How late did he call you? I'm sorry. You sound upset. I'm not... Gordon?
Something that reminded me of body parts. I woke up that morning wanting a lobster bisque. So I got off the subway and I went to the cafe, a place that I always go. And there was this familiar guy behind the counter, a giant, really huge knuckles. And I said to him, "I'll have the lobster bisque." And he said, "Sorry, we're all out." As though I could come back the following week. As though it's a friendly, careless manner to be out of lobster bisque on the day that I am going to die. As though it's a friendly, careless manner. Sorry, we're out. So I asked him, "Did you have any 10 minutes ago?" And he said, "Yes." And I said, "Is there anyone in this restaurant currently eating a lobster bisque?" And he said, "Well, yes." "Who?" And he points over to this woman in the corner, a palish woman, sort of nondescript. And I say, "I'll purchase her bowl of soup."
After I met you, I was convinced you two were having an affair, so after dinner I was, you know, and it worked! Isn't that right? Normally I wouldn't tell you this, but I've had too much to drink at this point.
I love you, Jean. Don't get mad.
It'll just take a second. Hello? Are you sitting down? This might come as a great shock to you, but Gordon has passed away. Yes.
Jean, who's on the phone?